Hey guys, today I'm gonna be fixing my rain sensor. Sensor sensitivity is quite terrible lately, and I think that the gel pad needs to be replaced. The job is quite easy. This is a fourth sensor generation, and yours can look a bit different. Remove the plastic cover by pressing both of them in the middle. Unplug both connectors. Pull down the mirror. There are other versions which you have to rotate counterclockwise. Undo two tabs at the sides which hold the sensor. My windshield was replaced years ago, and looks like the windshield specialist didn't reuse or replace the sensor gel pad. They just poured some kind of a silicone compound, and now the sensor is glued to the windshield. So I've managed to remove the sensor without breaking it. Just look at this goo. Firstly, I've scraped that stuff with the plastic scraper. Secondly, being brave and stupid, I use petrol to clean the remainder of that compound. The manual requires you to use a special liquid for the cleaning purposes, which I didn't have, but I think that liquid is not suitable for that kind of silicone compound. It is probably only for general degreasing. Looks good. Clean the windshield as well. I've bought an original gel pad for this car. Peel off the yellow part first and install the pad. Peel off the transparent film. Don't touch the pad or push out existing air pockets. They will disappear within 30 minutes after mounting the sensor on the windscreen. Now mount the sensor back on the windshield, don't push it hard. After 30 minutes, it should look like this, and those shades are a normal thing. Now let's test. Looks like a success. Assemble everything back. On some models, you have to initialize the sensor, but the manual is a bit confusing here. I've connected my laptop and this procedure was not available, so I guess the car is doing that automatically. I've also FDL coded the sensor sensitivity and set it to the most sensitive setting. In case the sensitivity is high, it is possible to decrease it with this knob. I did a test drive during a rainy evening and the results were good. That's it, and thanks for watching.